So we draw a shape with a line like this, and we fill it with some dots like this. There, sand. Let's draw two wavy lines like this. There, water. A shell, a line that curves around here for the bump, and then these shapes for the spots. And we have a shell.